Right, be gentle.
Yeah. Good luck, man.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. We have already started here. That's a foul. A decision for the referee. Deflected over the goal line for a corner. Is on the back foot and it's played forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Jota, lovely bit of skill. He's got away, going for goal.
Oh, finish.
It's in. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Chelsea have an early lead. Good start. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Santi Mina just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Gets into some space. Gets the better of his man. Shot a goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage. Right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions, and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Santi Mina, been won straight back. Gets the chance to cross. He's had a shot. Oh. And the ball's come out. And it goes straight through to the keeper. The message is clear. None shall pass. Jota, Santi Mina.
Ah, come on.
He got on it, and that's the keeper's. And through to the goalkeeper. Looks to play him in, but a minor communications breakdown. Santi Mina. Hits one. And he's there to clear it. He's got options out wide. Wrestled off the ball. Puts in a cross.
Okay.
Repelled by the keeper. Struck first time.
Come on, fucking kick the ball.
Hits one! It's broken loose. Chance! He gets past his man. It's a throw. Forward it goes. Santi Mina out towards the flank, battles to win it back. Jota gets it back. Pings it out wide. It's gone out for a throw-in. Going through. That's great strength on the ball. Finds himself eased off the ball. Great run on the overlap here.
Good half man, we'll play. Goal that.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A talking decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
We go once more.
Bayern Munich need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Oh, sick.
Tries to get it forward quickly. The defence can get it clear. Jota. Diogo Jota really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn. He's had a look. Jota! And for a moment, time stood still. Play for a goal kick. It's a great gallop down the right hand side. Point blank header.
Unlucky.
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Jota.
Oh, tackle. I just can't get a shot off.
The defending was strong and firm. This could fall anywhere. It's Pasalic. Hoists it forward. Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the stats are pretty telling here. It's hard to argue the scoreline when you carry so little threat.
That'll be a throw-in.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Referee's given a throw. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. It's over the line, and it is a corner.
Anyone?
Yes!
Fucking hell, that was absolutely horrible, man. Sorry, look at the state of that. So you don't know where the ball was. Yeah, shut up. A new boy.
Bayern Munich at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me. Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
hoists it forward. He's got through. Chance! Goal! Bayern Munich! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from intercept. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh shit. Oh, lucky.
Forward it goes. Bayern Munich are looking. Oh, that is asking for
trouble.
Oh,
get up, you pillock.
Referee's awarded a free kick.
Free kick? Oh, fuck you!
Decent looking ball.
Ah, oh, play.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Played forward, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. It's a corner kick. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. Just brushed off the ball there. Bayern Munich certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back. Jota.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Bayern Munich probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here. Hits it back. He's got away. It's anyone's ball. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. It's just a question of running down the clock now. Tries to get it forward quickly. This is gone because he was looking for offside.
Ah, well played, man. Good game. Unlucky that. Yeah, that's fucking crazy game.
Made it happen and won. So there it is.
That was a sick goal for you, though, man.
Yes, they turned a lost cause into a great cause. It took resilience and character, but they had ample amounts. Well, thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
John, man of the match. Cool, man. I'll post that up. We'll play. Yeah, man. Yep, got it.
Cool, man. Awesome.
Cool. See you later. Cheers for coming on. See you later. Yeah, you too, man. See ya.